Hello children, let us go through important bits which came in the previous examination papers. Question number 1. The eastern part of the Indo-Gangetic plain was formed mainly by this river. Options: A. Ganga, B. Brahmaputra, C. Indus, D. Yamuna. And the answer is B. Brahmaputra. This indicator is used by the World Bank to classify the countries. Options are A. Human development, B. National income, C. Per capita income, D. Economic development. And the answer is C. Per capita income. Question number 3. This is not a feature of organized sector. Option A. Working hours are fixed. Option B. Exploit labor. Option C. Salaries are fixed. Option D. Paid leave allowance. And the answer is option B. Exploit labor. Question number 4. Climograph or climatograph shows the following. Option A. Temperature and rainfall. Option B. Temperature and humidity. Option C. Pressure and rainfall. Option D. Humidity and pressure. And the answer is option A. Temperature and rainfall. Question number 5. Nasbandi means option A. Family planning. Option B. Ban on free grazing. Option C. Ban on liquor. Option D. Ban on felling trees. And the answer is family planning, option A. Question number 6. The following age group of population is also treated as biologically reproductive. Option A. Below 15 years. Option B. 60 to 70 years. Option C. 15 to 59 years. Option D. Above 70 years. And the answer is option C. 15 to 59 years. Question number 7. The Immigration Act 1983 safeguards the interests of option A. Seasonal migrants. Option B. Sports persons. Option C. Foreigners working in India. Option D. Indians working abroad. And the answer is option D. Indians working abroad. Question number 8. Through MGNREGA or MGNREGA, the government, option A, provides healthcare. Option B, provides employment. Option C, distributes food. Option D, distributes land. And the answer is MGNREGA provides employment, option B. Question number 9. It is not true regarding World Trade Organization. Option A. It allows free trade to all countries. Option B. It encourages trade barriers. Option C. Its aim is to liberalize international trade. Option D. It establishes rules regarding international trade. And the answer is B. It encourages trade barriers. World Trade Organization never encourages trade barriers. That's why the answer is B. Question number 10. The environment's source of function is to underline. Option A. Provide natural resources. Option B. pollute natural resources. Option C, prevent natural disasters. Option D, cause natural disasters. And the answer is option A, provide natural resources. Question number 11. The northern border of the Deccan Plateau is option A, Satpura Range, option B, Mahadev Range, option C, Kaimur Range, option D, a portion of Maikal Range. And the answer is option A, Satpura Range. Question number 12. This is not the reason for high literacy rate in Himachal Pradesh. Option A, education was made free or cost very little to the parents. Option B, minimum facilities are provided. Option C, teachers are appointed. Option D, severe punishment in schools. And the answer is D, severe punishment in schools. Question 13. Intensity of temperature depends on the option A, latitude, option B, longitude, option C, axis of the earth, option D, tilt of the earth. And the answer is option A, latitude. Question 14. This is an Indian MNC. Options are A, Nike, B, Ranboxy, C, Honda, D, Nokia. And the answer is B, Ranboxy. Question 15. Nasha Bandi, one of the four bands of Adarsh Gram Yojana launched in Maharashtra was option A, family planning, option B, ban on liquor, option C, ban on felling trees, option D, ban on free grazing. And the answer is option B, ban on liquor. Question 16. This is not the reason for high density of population in northern plains. Option A, fertile soil. Option B, abundant rainfall. Option C, favorable weather conditions. Option D, barren and loamy soils. And the answer is option D, barren and loamy soils. Question 17. Hyderabad is a metropolitan city because option A, it has population above 10 million. Option B, it has population between 1 million and 10 million. Option C, it has many industries. Option D, it provides more employment opportunities. And the answer is option B, it has population between 1 million and 10 million. 1 million means 10 lakhs and 10 million means 1 crore. Question 18. This is the example for non-farming activity. Options. Option A, weeding. Option B, shopkeeping. Option C, threshing. Option D, transplantation. And the answer is option B, shopkeeping. National Food Security Act 2013 legalizes the people's right to option A, vote, option B, work, option C, job security, option D, food. And the answer is option D, food. Question 20. The Chipko movement focuses on option A, stop felling of trees, option B, increase animal rearing, option C, to encourage organic farming, option D, encouraging industries. And the answer is option A, stop felling of trees. Question 21. The Indian Standard Time is dash to Greenwich Mean Time. Option A, 5.5 hours ahead. Option B, 5.5 hours back. Option C, 12 hours ahead. Option D, 5 hours back. And the answer is option A, 5.5 hours ahead. Question 22. This is not a tributary of river Ganga. Option A, Satluj. Option B, Son. Option C, Yamuna. Option D, Gandak. And the answer is option A, Satluj. Question 23. The main aim of Chipko movement is option A, protection of animals. Option B, construction of dams. Option C, food security. Option D, protection of trees. The answer is option D, protection of trees. Question 24. The Malabar coast exists mostly in the state of option A, Karnataka. Option B, Kerala. Option C, Tamil Nadu. Option D, Andhra Pradesh. Answer is option B, Kerala. Question 25. The dry and hot local winds which are experienced by northern plains are called as option A, Mistral. Option B, Chinook. Option C, Loo. Option D, Bora. And the answer is option C, Loo. Question 26. The value of all final goods and services produced within a country during a particular year is called as option A, gross national product. Option B, net national product. Option C, per capita income. Option D, gross domestic product. Answer is option D, GDP, gross domestic product. Question 27. These companies have controlled over the foreign trade as a result of globalization. Option A, local private companies. Option B, multinational companies. Option C, companies under government sector. Option D, cottage industries. Answer is option B, multinational companies, MNCs. Question 28. Urban areas having population between 1 lakh to 1 million are called as option A, class 1 cities. Option B, towns. Option C, metropolitan cities. Option D, mega cities. And the answer is option A, class 1 cities. Question 29. The period of retreating monsoons in India is option A, November-December. Option B, mid-May, mid-August. Option C, mid-June, mid-September. Option D, April-June. Answer is option A, November-December. Question 30. Present governor of RBI is children, please Google the names for Chief Election Commissioner, present Supreme Court Chief Justice, present RBI Governor, present President of India, present Prime Minister of India, present Home Minister of India, present Financial Minister of India, and search for Ministers of State like Home Minister of State, Financial Minister of State, and so on. These will come in the examinations. The names keep on change, so be acquainted with up-to-date names. Question 31. Himadri is known as option A, Greater Himalayas. Option B, Lesser Himalayas. Option C, Shivaliks. Option D, Outer Himalayas. The answer is
Option A, Greater Himalayas. Question 32. One of the following is not coarse cereals. Option A, Jowar. Option B, Ragi. Option C, Bajra. Option D, Wheat. The answer is option D, Wheat. Question 33. An example of megacity is option A, Hyderabad. Option B, Ahmedabad. Option C, Kolkata. Option D, Chennai. The answer is option C, Kolkata. Question 34. The following is not an Indian aerotropolis. Option A, Suvarnabhumi International Airport. Option B, Indira Gandhi International Airport. Option C, Rajiv Gandhi International Airport. Option D, Bangalore International Airport. The answer is option A, Suvarnabhumi International Airport. Question 35. The district that has the highest density of population in the following is option A, Adilabad. Option B, Khammam. Option C, Warangal. Option D, Nizamabad. The answer is option D, Nizamabad. Question 36. The most common reason for migration among women is option A, education. Option B, employment. Option C, business. Option D, marriage. The answer is option D, marriage. Question 37. An example to good protein in the following is are option A, dals. Option B, jowar. Option C, ragi. Option D, sugar. Answer is option A, dals. Question 38. Narmada Bachao Andolan NBA is option A, an environmental movement. Option B, an economic movement. Option C, a political movement. Option D, a water movement. The answer is option A, an environmental movement. Question 39. The Supreme Court held that one of the following of the Constitution includes the right of pollution-free water and air for full enjoyment of life. Option A, political right. Option B, legal right. Option C, right to life. Option D, directive principles. The answer is option C, right to life. Question 40. One of the following belongs to internal drainage river. Option A, the river Luni. Option B, the river Narmada. Option C, the river Tapati. Option D, the river Ganga. And the answer is option A, the river Luni. Question 41. Indian standard meridian is option A, 82.5 degrees western longitude. Option B, 82.5 degrees eastern longitude. Option C, 23.5 western longitude. Option D, 23.5 eastern longitude. Answer is option B, 82.5 degrees eastern longitude. Question 42. Which one of the following is not intermediate good? Option A, idli. Option B, paddy. Option C, husk. Option D, rice. Answer is option A, idli. Question 43. In a particular region, particular time, change of population. Option A, population change. Option B, increase in population. Option C, population explosion. Option D, decrease in population. Answer is option A, population change. Question 44. Periodically changes of the direction of the winds is called monsoons. This was named by the option A, English. Option B, French. Option C, Dutch. Option D,
Arabs. Answer is option D, Arabs. Question 45. Which one of the following doesn't match? Option A, rural labor demand for better wages. Option B, farmers depend on rains, want sufficient rains. Option C, prosperous farmers want to settle in villages. Option D, rich family girls want freedom. Answer is option C, prosperous farmers want to settle in villages. Question 46. Use of fertilizers and pesticides are banned in this state. Option A, Kerala. Option B, Karnataka. Option C, Maharashtra. Option D, Sikkim. Answer is option D, Sikkim. Question 47. Example for Indian multinational company is option A, Honda. Option B, Tata Motors. Option C, Nokia. Option D, Pepsi. Answer is option B, Tata Motors. Question 48. Reason for forming V-shaped valley. Option A, river. Option B, glaciers. Option C, wind. Option D, volcano. Answer is option A, river. Question 49. Temperature moving from polar region to equator. Option A, increases. Option B, decreases. Option C, no change. Option D, none of these. Answer is option A, increases. Question 50. What is financial year? Option A, June 12th to April 23rd. Option B, January 1st to December 31st. Option C, July 1st to June 30th. Option D, 1st April to 31st March. Answer is option D, 1st April to 31st March. Question 51. Mahabharata ranges are here. Option A, Greater Himalayas. Option B, Lesser Himalayas. Option C, Outer Himalayas. Option D, Aravalli Range. Answer is option B, Lesser Himalayas. Question 52. Which is the correct one? Option A, Konkan Coast, Andhra Pradesh. Option B, Malabar Coast, Maharashtra. Option C, Coromandel, Tamil Nadu. Option D, Sarkar Coast, Kerala. Answer is option C, Coromandel, Tamil Nadu. Question 53. The state which is spending more from the state budget on education. Option A, Himachal Pradesh. Option B, Bihar. Option C, Gujarat. Option D, Karnataka. Answer is option A, Himachal Pradesh. Question 54. The main purpose of intergovernmental panel is option A, reduce global warming. Option B, prevention of water pollution. Option C, prevention of atomic weapons. Option D, prevention of border disputes. Answer is option A, reduce of global warming. The age is to be considered to estimate literacy. Option A, 4 years. Option B, 5 years. Option C, 6 years. Option D, 7 years. Answer is 7 years. Question 56. Not an example for Aerotropolis city. Option A, Hyderabad. Option B, Mumbai. Option C, Agra. Option D, Chennai. Answer is option C, Agra. Question 57. Result of globalization. Option A, competition increases among countries. Option B, getting profits for small producers. Option C, reduce relation between countries. Option D, security of goods. Answer is option A, competition increases among countries. Question 58. The area where gravel and pebble sediments deposited at foothills of Himalayas is A, Bhabar. B, Terai. C, Black Soil. D, Bhangar. Answer is option A, Bhabar. Question 59. Special features of peninsular plateau. A, red soil. B, black soil. C, alluvial soil. D,
laterite soil? Answer is B, black soil. Question 60. A group of houses within the revenue village. Option A, town. Option B, hamlet. Option C, village. Option D, city. Answer is option B, hamlet. Question 61. The pre-monsoons in Andhra Pradesh are known as option A, coconut showers. Option B, orange showers. Option C, mango showers. Option D, custard apple showers. Answer is option C, mango showers. Question 62. Hiware Bazaar was selected under the Adarsh Gram Yojana by the government of option A, Maharashtra. Option B, Karnataka. Option C, Kerala. Option D, Tamil Nadu. Answer is option A, Maharashtra. Question 63. The largest peninsular river is option A, Kaveri. Option B, Tungabhadra. Option C, Godavari. Option D, Krishna. Answer is option C, Godavari. Question 64. Which of the following does not belong to unorganized sector? Option A, building construction. Option B, small scale industries. Option C, agricultural laborers. Option D, public sector. Answer is option D, public sector. Question 65. Which one of the following cities will have a low temperature during the month of May also? Option A, Shimla. Option B, Mumbai. Option C, Lucknow. Option D, Kolkata. Answer is option A, Shimla. Question 66. Which one of the following is not an aerotropolis? Option A, Delhi. Option B, Mumbai. Option C, Vijayawada. Option D, Hyderabad. Answer is option C, Vijayawada. Understand the data in the table and answer the questions. Question 67. From the table, identify the country with the lowest Human Development Index HDI rank. Option A, India. Option B, Sri Lanka. Option C, Myanmar. Option D, Nepal. Answer is option D, Nepal. Question 68. When compared to India, Pakistan is not lagging behind in the aspect of option A, per capita income. Option B, expected years of schooling. Option C, average years of schooling. Option D, Human Development Index. Answer is option C, average years of schooling. Question 69. Which country has the same life expectancy as Pakistan? Option A, Sri Lanka. Option B, India. Option C, Myanmar. Option D, Nepal. Answer is option C, Myanmar. Question 70. In which aspect is India lagging behind as compared to Sri Lanka? Option A, per capita income. Option B, Human Development Index. Option C, life expectancy. Option D, all of these. Answer is option D, all of these. Question 71. Find the one which is wrongly matched. Option A, Jammu Hills, Jammu and Kashmir. Option B, Mishmi Hills, Arunachal Pradesh. Option C, Kochar, Assam. Option D, Patkai, Uttar Pradesh. Answer is option D, Patkai, Uttar Pradesh. Question 72. Uti is located in these mountains. Option A, Mahadev Hills. Option B, Nilgiri. Option C, Aravali. Option D, Annamalai. Answer is option B, Nilgiri. Question 73. This is related to PDS, Public Distribution System. Option A, SHG, self-help groups. Option B, banks. Option C, Raitu Bazaar. Option D, ration shop. And the answer is option D, ration shop. Question 24. German word trade means. Option A, commerce. Option B, track. Option C, monsoon. Option D, jet stream. Answer is option B, track. Question 75. Which of the following is not a tributary of Indus? Option A, Sutlej. Option B, Tista. Option C, Ravi. Option D, Chenab. Answer is option B, Tista. Question 76. Census defines the working age group under age structure is option A, 10 to 14 years. Option B, 20 to 60 years. Option C, 15 to 59 years. Option D, 21 to 62 years. Answer is option C, 15 to 59 years. Question 77. Hill stations Simla, Nainital, Mussoorie are in. Option A, Greater Himalayas. Option B, Lesser Himalayas. Option C, Shivaliks. Option D, Nilgiris. Answer is option B, Lesser Himalayas. Question 78. The stock of food grains, wheat and rice produced by the government through option A, BCCI. Option B, FCI. Option C, DCI. Option D, FCCI. Answer is option B, FCI. Question 79. The desert located on the leeward side of Aravali is A, Sahara. B, Thar. C, Atacama. D, Somme. Answer is B, Thar. Question 80. Population density means option A, population growth. Option B, total population. Option C, number of persons per unit area. Option D, less population. Answer is option C, number of persons per unit area.